What happened is really, I think, adds a new definition to transformational in terms of what the governor's investment is going to do for the state, for the region, for Augusta especially. He announced that he's going to be investing $50 million into a Georgia cyber center that's going to be involved in training and innovation as it relates to cybersecurity. What this cyber range is a safe environment where you can actually engage in cyber war. You can attack a computer and you can defend from an attack on a computer. Certainly it's an opportunity for us to take the classroom and the education that we're doing at Augusta University, but also all the universities throughout the state and the technical college system that's involved in training the workforce, gives them a chance to put that classroom into a real-life situation. We want to have in one location state government, higher education, the federal government, and private business and industry all living in one location, if you will. Then that allows us to not only take care advantage of the range for the individual needs that they have, but also to collaborate, to do research together, and to help us make sure that we're giving the exact state-of-the-art training that these young people are going to need when they go on the field. And then taking advantage of the location that we have, where Fort Gordon and the Army Cyber Command is going to be located, and with NSA, we're going to be working very closely with them to make sure that this range and this facility has all state-of-the-art types of things that they need. That we can then translate that into our private industry and business as well. We have a chance for Georgia and specifically Augusta to become the cyber capital of the United States, if not the world. And for the governor to have the vision to invest in a facility that's going to not only address the needs of the Army and the NSA, but also address the needs that the state has to make sure that all state agencies are protected and therefore protect the citizens of Georgia. And it follows along his vision of making this the best state in the country to do business, which we have been rated as that for several years running now. The ultimate goal is to make Georgia number one in the country in terms of cybersecurity. This is another aspect of making sure that folks across this country know that Georgia is what's happening. It's the best place in the country to do business. It's the best place in the country, especially if you're related in sort of any sort of internet opportunity and cybersecurity. You need to come to this state, move your business and industry here, because we're going to have the state-of-the-art facility that's going to allow us to train your employees today and your employees down the road.